If the boiler is in slumber mode, this is indicated by the green fan light being off. Turn on the chimney fan and open the chimney flap. After 30 seconds, slowly open the loading chamber door and ensure that there is an even ember layer with the poker before adding wood. Shut the loading chamber door . Shut the chimney flap and turn the chimney fan off.